today we have put together a show with a few of our classes, including our adorable littles, the Tumble Fairy Dancers, and they are up front and they're in first position. Are we in first position? Yep. And we're going to be moving on into our covered bridge cloggers. So we're going to be starting with the beginning level cloggers after the tumble fairies and moving on up to our more advanced ones. So clogging truly is an all-American dance style, and we're happy to carry on the tradition. We have all ages at our academy and welcome children through adults, and we have all different types of dance that we teach. Clogging is a great form of exercise, and most of all, it's so much fun. So enjoy our little show.
A little hotel. It's called a Shady Rest. Yeah. Come ride the little train that is rolling down the tracks to the junction.
Petticoat Junction.
Forget about your cares. It is time to relax at the junction.
Petticoat Junction.
Lots of curves,
you bet.
And even more when you get to the junction.
Petticoat Junction.
There's a little hotel called the Shady Rest at the junction.
Petticoat Junction.
It is run by Kate. Come and be her guest at the junction.
Petticoat Junction.
And that's Uncle Joe. He's a moving kind of slow at the junction.
Petticoat Junction.
When they hear the dinner bell from the Shady Rest Hotel at the junction.
Petticoat Junction.
Folks will walk a country mile for that chicken country style at the junction.
Petticoat Junction.
Lots of dishes to observe and then pretty girls to serve at the junction.
Petticoat Junction.
Married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? But I've been for Cotton Eye Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Thank you.
head hair. My mind told me I should proceed with caution, but my heart said go ahead and make a bid on that. And I said, hey, pretty lady, won't you give me a sign? I'd give anything to make your mind on mine. I'll be your bidding and be if you beck and call. Yeah, I've never seen anyone looking so fine. Man, I gotta have a she's a one of a kind. I'm going once, going twice. I'm sold on a lady in the second row. She's an eight, she's a nine, she's a ten. I know she's got ruby red lips, blonde hair, blue eyes, and I'm about to